the number of missing women in Mexico increases. Victims of domestic violence and human trafficking. In the U.S., over 250,000 women and girls are reported missing every year. Some of them were found deceased, and some are never found at all.
What do you want me to do?
You know what you have to do. That is what you do, isn't it?
He's not in prison anymore. You are late.
Bruno, we're not asking for much. Just what's reasonable. Justice.